Hey guys, Twiggy BNSF here. This next update is about my WC Hayes bell that I got. Here's the thing though, as you can see that all those parts that you saw lying on the floor of my garage, they're all back inside. And the thing is that the only thing that I had to really refix is all that component there, and what was cracked in here, that's what was in there. And what was in there was threaded, which is a little bit surprising. I thought it was just jammed in there, but it has threads in there. But everything here, it was all rusted into place, and everything's working. The counterweight's okay. And another main concern that I had was that the resistors in here were going to be fried because this was pretty much hit with a lot of water before. But the only thing that I had to do was polish all that, clean the top of the electromagnetics, and clean the tips off of the positive connection, and I got power through here. So the thing is that my mechanical bell, this Western Cone Hayes bell, I'm not sure how old it is. I'm guessing that it's maybe like 30 to 40 years old. This thing is still operating. That's as low as it can go. And this is as fast as it can go. Such great. So another successful restoring a internal parts of this mechanical bell, but I am planning on repainting it, so I'm probably going to be I'm going to be coating it with a nice coat of Rust-Oleum silver paint to match the original colors. The gong bell, I'm not really sure. I'll probably paint this whole entire thing silver, but anyway, that's all I wanted to say to you guys. But if you have any questions or if you wanted any tips, I would really appreciate leaving a comment in the comment section below. And if you liked this video, hit that thumbs up. And if you're new to my videos, hit that subscribe button. So anyway, I'm Twiggy Man SF, and thanks for watching.